Hello, I'm Ellen Goldberg, and I welcome you to this tarot moment from the School of Oracles. This segment is about the four suits of the minor arcana: the wands, the cups, the swords, and the pentacles. Each of these suits has very particular concerns that cover the vast array of the events and energies of life. The suit of wands, as you can see from the picture, is a masculine suit. It's ruled by fire, and it takes a great deal of its meaning from the element of fire. Fire is hot. We think of fire when we talk of passion, and wands are passionate. Everything they do is filled with vigor. Wands are associated with the season of spring when life is coming alive. They represent areas of life like commerce, change, vitality, your own enterprise, and the beginnings of things, just like spring is a new beginning for each of us. When there are many wands in a reading, because you'll do readings and sometimes you'll see that there is a preponderance of a particular suit or element, because as you know, the major arcana, each card is an element as well. If you find a lot of fire or many wands in a suit in a reading, perhaps something is commencing. Perhaps there is a lot of energy going on. Perhaps you are commencing something new and there is commerce being made in the idea of the business of it. Everything that wands do has a tremendous vitality to it. In a word, we could say that wands are the life-giving force of the universe.